Hi, it's Jane again. I'm a natural infrastructure officer with Plymouth City Council, and I'm here in Keyham in a part of Alexandra Park that we don't mow. This area is edged, so the very edge of this part of grass is cut about every 6 weeks, and the rest of it is left to grow for nature. And I'm knelt next to a red valerian.